A gunfight near a school bus stop first introduced us to a force to be reckoned with.
I just hear a massive amount of gunfire.
LaVita Davis hates the teen violence in her neighborhood, so for 14 years, she has quietly saved one at-risk life here at a time. Okay, maybe not so quietly. Miss LaVita, as the kids call her, started the Gateway High Steppers to keep kids off the streets.
Sometimes I'm mothers, sometimes I'm big sisters, but at any given moment I could show up in any of these kids' schools and I'm gonna ask about it.
LaVita knows firsthand the battle these kids face.
What happens if you miss practice a day, 2 days, Monday and Tuesday before a performance? What happens?
You do not get to perform.
So they follow the rules. Good grades, good attitudes, a willingness to learn dance, and whatever else Miss LaVita's teaching.
And don't be afraid to give 100%.
For these kids, often surrounded by violence, the message is sinking in.
And without drill team, I don't know where I'd be right now.
This is like a safe haven, somewhere to go, somewhere I could just go and be like, I don't have to worry about nothing.
It's keeping me away from the negative side, and I just love to dance.
This is your family as well as your team.
For some, this is the most stable family they have.
We don't just do drill team. We go to movies, we go out to eat, we go camping.
And Miss LaVita dreams of having a bus.
If I take those kids and we go barbecue and go to the park and play, at least they'll have something to do.
Carrie Wickersham, Fox 4 News, working for you in Kansas City, Kansas.